And please don't hit the lady sitting beside you with the bat like you did the last.
Well, you know, if the feeling comes across me.
Stuff happens, right?
Yeah, that's it.
Maybe if I take this set and come back, if she gives me an option.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah?
Looking for the wheat. It's getting started at now.
Is she doing any flipping popping?
She didn't say, and I didn't know.
Thank you.
Is that yours batting?
Yes, ma'am.
She passed.
She, yes, ma'am. She is. I can't get two things at once.
Oh, sorry.
She's only 14, so she's
really?
Got a couple,
good for her.
She's got a couple years.
Yeah, but she's hitting first.
Okay. Yeah. No one knew, babe.
And where in Florida are you guys from?
The team's out of Panama City. We're from a little bitty town called Weewaw. I don't know if you've ever heard of it.
No.
We have one red light. Really tiny. Really tiny.
But
all right, you got two.
Closest to Panama?
Yes, ma'am. It's pretty much. It's... Come on, be aggressive. Let's go. Which one's yours?
She's on the bench. The one with the really long hair and the visor.
Really
the nasty,
long hair.
Dirty visor. That she won't let me wash.
Come on, nope. Mama. Good at bat, babe.
Thank you.
Sure. I pitch. How many balls?
One ball, two strikes.
Came in.
It's not exactly right, but I got some. I didn't have the right order. I didn't know who scored on what error. Blah, blah, blah. That's hard to keep up after the fact.
I'm not gonna answer it. You can't figure it out. I'm not gonna answer it.
Thank you. Skills from
television. 10 minutes later, it was gone.
I know.
Go, Apple!
People look straight up. Yeah, but only one of them worked. Oh, no, no. Oh. I don't think they've gone through their lineup yet. 10 is their top of the lineup.
They missed it again.
93. Well, it could be 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, I don't know. They can hit everybody. Nice fire. Nice arm. Where's that lady? Where's her daughter? Thank you. I know you're supposed to let your beard grow in November. You shave it at the end of November.
So bad.
But you're not shaved during November.
It's so bad.
It's a rule.
I never heard of it.
It's November.
I never heard of
it. Whoa. That's Roger. It's been for several years now.
Why you just tell him?
Thought you was keeping up with the times.
You didn't like the beer.
I'm gonna do November 2. I'm gonna shave my legs for an entire week. What's new? This will be the third inning.
Oh.
should do is make camping chairs director chairs.
Hey,
it's a little bit higher up. They do? Mm-hmm. Are they easy to tote around?
Foot high.
Yeah, soon then you can be like, even the people next to you, you can see them.
Oh,
beautiful.
Alright, watch the ball. Blow the ball. Blow the ball. It's not being that much higher, because they don't easily carry around.
Oh!
I don't know. Bring her in. Thank you. We are home team. This side is home team.
Yeah.
Said bottom of the third, yeah, then they would have known we were home.
Thank you.
Well, Call it! Come on, kid, big hit.
Nothing to lose, you got everything to gain.
Stay tight!
beautiful hit like that. Outside.
Again.
Oh, what you need?
Is it score 2-2?
It is 2-2. You're right. Yes.
Thank you.
done after the win or lose.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, because it's just a consolation game. So, because they got the winner bracket and then you have the consolation bracket.
Which makes you get your 5 points.
Yeah. But if you, the teams that keep losing on down the line have to play consolation.
But no, that's only if they're in the winner's bracket. And
right.
Then they lose.
Right.
Then
they go for the consolation. If you got teams 1 and 2 play, which were us playing now, the losers of
okay.
Team 1.
So we don't come out of the losers.
Game 2. No. Not from what I can tell, I think. And then the, because you got the winners brackets that keep moving down.
Two outs. there said, the time, consolation.